And let's do the truth table. We have a pick event followed by a flip event. We can pick coin 1 or coin 2, and we do this with 0.5 chance for each of the coins. And now we can flip and get heads or tail for the coin we've chosen. Now, what are the probabilities? I'd argue picking 1 is 0.5, and once I pick the fair coin, I know that the probability of heads is once again 0.5, which makes it 0.25. The same is true for picking the fair coin and expecting tails. But as we pick the unfair coin with a 0.5 chance, we get a 0.9 chance of heads. So 0.5 times 0.95 gives 0.45. Whereas for the unfair coin, the probability of tails is 0.1 multiplied by the probability of picking it of 0.5 gives us 0.05. Now, when I ask you what's the probability of heads, we find that two of those cases indeed come up with heads. So we add up 0.25 and 0.45, and we get 0.7. So in this example, there's a 0.7 chance that we might generate heads.